we come to the first performance of this work written by Ernest Cleland for the electronic device known as the theremin. This concerto for theremin and orchestra was written especially for Clara Rockmore, who is now making her way on stage, dressed in a long, tight-fitting white gown. She, with the orchestra under the direction of Leopold Stokowski, will now play the first performance of Ernest Cleland's concerto for theremin and orchestra.